Like, I don't want to do anything to make money. I don't want to.
I just find it so terrible that at the young age of 23, I'm ready to check out. Like, I don't want to do anything at all. I don't want to work because my money's not mine. I don't want to go to school because I feel like I'm getting a degree for somebody else. Like, I don't want to do anything. And I feel like that's so sad.
Having my regular meltdown and realizing I'm never going to escape capitalism. And I'm just going to be a cog in the machine of productivity for my whole life. So,
you know that numb feeling that you have now? Like that sense of ambivalence? Like you're kind of just going through the motions?
Pretending like ever this is just life. Like, I was at work today and I said, I can't believe that our parents and our grandparents and everybody else before them worked
and go to
every day of their fucking life
for the rest of our lives.
Same fucking monotonous, boring ass shit. 40 plus hours a week.
2 weeks of
just
vacation.
To retire at the ripe age of what? 60, 65, 70. Where they literally can't enjoy the money that they have made.
Quitting and that this generation doesn't want to work. The reality is many of us that are in my age or a little older, a little younger, are working jobs that do not care about us as people. And I'm going to say that again because I think that's a very, very important distinction that a lot of people are forgetting. I am not going to fucking kill myself over a job that doesn't care about me as a human being. I am not going to put in a 60-hour work week and pull myself up by my bootstraps for a job that does not care about me as a person.
Push to their limits. Like, people are exhausted. If you work a regular job, even if you don't work a regular job, the constant stress of having to worry about how to make ends meet.
Y'all, I've had a series of fucking panic attacks at fucking work today. Like, we are not supposed to live like this, y'all.
I go to work so that I can afford my house and my car, and I have to have my car so I can go to work. And we all live so isolated from each other, so instead of, like, sharing resources, like, sharing a car so you can get to work, so that everybody doesn't have to have their own fucking car that drives to the same place every day and then sits in a parking lot all day.
We do not want to spend any more of our time selling stuff to people. We want to spend our time on something that feels good for the collective. I want to help people.
What's wrong with capitalism? The first question. Well, on one level, and this may strike you as a bit contradictory, nothing's wrong with it. And what do I mean? I mean that it's working the way it always has. It is pursuing profits. The people who own and operate the businesses of the United States, the factories, the offices, the stores, are looking to make a buck. They're doing business the way they always have.